you all, everybody. Welcome on in. Part number two aquí. I went to a few different locations after the last live, but honestly, it's happening here. So, wanted to come on live. Cali West Original having their event right here, Cubo, at Mr. Rosewood. You see it right there? Come on down. This is scheduled to go on till 10 p.m. at least. So, just rocking Chicano. We seen his merchandise yesterday here. What up, Rosemary Shepherd? Good to see everybody. Come on in. Definitely smash it up. We've been here before, so you know what's up. Come down. Going on till 10, but definitely, Cubo, there's not a lot of parking if you're gonna come down. This is filling up quick right here, like this little area adjacent. So yeah, if anybody wants to cruise down, definitely gonna be a good one. It's just kicking off right here at Mr. Rosewood till about 10 p.m. You see a lot of rides rolling up, but yeah, it is limited, the space on the parking, so keep that in mind if you're coming in for this free event. If not, just chill, relax at home, crack open one, roll up a fat leño, put in another cart into the vape, and just enjoy it. What up, Sergio Perez? Cubo Alecon, Perez family checking in South Whittier. Yep, how you guys doing? Like to send birthday shout out to my son, Christian Hernandez, 20th birthday. All right. Hey, a big shout out, Christian, on your birthday. Happy birthday. That's right. Hey, Cubo, Cubo. Let me see. Cali 951. Only Lolo's allowed to park. Yeah, kind of. Yeah, I mean, at this point, I'm sure, but there's a lot of daily drivers that did park. The ones that got here earlier, they parked over here to the side where I first started the live. But it's just getting packed. So anyways, we'll go walk around right now. We'll go take a look. Good vibes right here. Cali West, we see the homie Luis right here. What up, F. Palfi? Polly Glocks, good to see you earlier, homie. Ran into the one and only OG Polly Glocks after the live earlier. So it was good to see him. Big Javi, Mr. 24/7, how's the weather? It cooled down quite a bit. Honestly, it was about 80 or so when I rolled up. So yeah, it's not too bad. Pretty good weather. I ended up going to a few locations, actually, as I was saying. I went to two other separate locations, but they were already wrapping it up, so I didn't want to go live, you know? But yeah, this is chill. We've been here before. We always enjoy. Hey, what up, homie? Come on, up?
Good, good, man.
Always like coming here. What's up, man?
What's up, big homie? How you doing?
Good. How you doing, bro?
What's up, everybody? What's up?
Look, continuing from last night, solo.
What's happening? I'll tell you what's happening.
Let them know.
Mr. Rosewood. Happening. I mean, look at this.
Still early.
Cherry made it right there.
Cherry.
Damn, Cherry's in the house.
That's right.
So if you don't make it in, sorry about your luck. Should have been here early. Like me, I just got here, so I barely made it because Cherry's a small car.
Cherry's small. Hey, Cherry needs a passenger, right?
Cherry always needs a passenger. Always, always. So if you see me by myself and you want to go for a cruise from here to there,
throw chiflado.
Just let me know.
Yeah.
Let me know. I'll take you for a cruise.
That's cool.
You know what I mean? I'm that guy.
He's that guy. That's the homie Solo. He won't tell you no. He'll put you in there no matter what, you know?
Oh, yeah. I'll take you for a cruise.
That's right. That's right.
When they tell you, no, don't touch my car, I'll tell you, yeah, get in. Let's go for a ride.
Hell, yeah. Hey, that's that hands-on, man. Damn, that's that real deal, homie. Hell, yeah, bro. Hey, good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
We'll be around here. We're just getting started.
You got it.
All right, homie. That's cool. Hey, you see I'm rolling with the empty seat? Just chime on in, huh? Solo's everywhere, man. We see Solo everywhere. Damn. Hey, Gustavo, classified LA. That's right, look at this. Oh, no, no, it's cooling down even more. Yeah, yeah, it's around 80, probably dipping lower than that out here in the city of Norwalk. No, I'm telling you, just today, it's already like noticeably cooler from the last few days. I think yesterday, the last 3 days, bad, like close to 100, not passing the 100, but definitely close to the hundreds. So yeah, you could really feel the difference today. It was still hot earlier. If you didn't get a chance, definitely check out my live from earlier out there at the OC event. Bomb live, good show out there, representing, good vibes. So yeah, definitely give it some love, give it a thumbs up if you haven't seen that one yet. And come down here, check it out for yourselves. What up, man? Como estas, homie? Fuck yeah, man. Gracias. Look at that. A nice modelo to get it started. Damn, nothing but vatos. Invite some jainas, little Art. Let's do this, homie. Throw the chiflado, get all the jainitas up here, homie. This is what I'm tripping out. I was here last time and this big old fucking pothole right here, man. Sick, huh? I'll crack this open. It's nice and cold. Hell yeah.
Fuck yeah.
That's a good way to get it started, man. Here, we'll go walk around a little bit. Check it out. Let's see what's going on. Still early. I'm sure a lot of cars are going to roll up still. But we've been here before. Let's go check it out here. Let me see. What up, Chopin 13? Baby Quinn says hello from Virginia. There we go. What up, G. Lorraine? It's me, Angie V. Floyd Chavez Sr. And let's go walk around. I just watch out for that big ass pothole of it. Yeah, it's good weather out here. Yesterday also, we were at the Norwalk Cruise, not too far from here. And man, even though it was dark as fuck last night, the weather was really nice and cool out there. A lot of vehicles that we've seen before. Hey, let's walk around. What up, Jet Knight? Here, Cali West Original. Big shout out to them.
Yeah, yeah.
Big shout out. That's right. Look at that. I think Poly West. Poly Glocks. Might be strolling up. What up, Poly Glocks? Not sure if you're able to make it, but hey, we're here. Poly West, I like Poly West too, man. It's a pretty bad last name right there. Here, more cars are gonna start parking over here in the back. Let's keep going over here. Giving Poly Glocks a different name, huh? Poly West. So this is at Rosewood in the city of Norwalk. Rosecrans and the 605 freeway. What up, Wicked High? Mal O. I'm trying. Yeah, come down if you can, man. There's definitely a lot more. Definitely going on, so. But I'm going to stay posted up here. I always like coming here. It's just a tight spot. Limited parking and all, but I always like coming here. Let me see. What up, Mackie Morta? What's cracking, man? You homie?
Everything good?
Yeah, how are you doing, brother?
Right here.
Yeah, right. Good to see you. Let me see here. Who else we got on here? Raymond Salinas, what up? P Glocks, he says. Yeah, anybody that can make it. Polly included, anybody that can make it, cruise by. Let's check out some of these caddies right here, or this caddy at least. Yeah, it's just getting started. It's going on till 10. What's up, Jimenez? Good to see you. Papa Bear says, saludos from El Paso. Big shout out to Texas. Hey, Denise Castillo. Oh, is that right? Yeah, we're out there earlier. It was a smaller show, but it was good. Definitely say hello next time. Even anybody that wants to come here, cruise on by. It's still filling up for sure. It's way early. Look at all these cars that are rolling up. People are lining up just to come in here now. That's a good sign. Yeah, it's a big difference. If you remember the Cali West other events, they would have them at the PEC road address. But yeah, too much happened over there as far as like, you know, they just wanted a permit or with the police cruising by, Almani PD. So it was always something. So this one's legit. It's just a scaled down, smaller location. All right, Wicked High says about to roll up some OG. Oh yeah, blazing, homie. I can smell that 420 out here. Raider out. What's up, Ali Khan? Nice summer afternoon. Good vibes. Definitely, definitely good vibes. Definitely good vibes out here. Cruise by. Hey. Look at it. It's getting quite packed out here, honestly. A lot of media también, mira. People out here documenting the night out here in Norwalk. Where's Vavoom? He should be here. I don't know. Not unless he's posted up somewhere else. But yeah, this is the area that he usually comes to. Sick ass Vavoom. What up, Joe Hernandez? Misunderstood. Were you running after him? Damn. I don't know. I don't remember anybody running after me. If that's like at the end of the live stream there, you know? I don't recall that. Vavoom is with Demonius, damn it. Hey, good. If he is, good. Damn, Denise. All right, come down here if you can make it. Try to make it down here. This is going on to 10. I'm just getting started here, so it's going to be a while. I'll be here for a minute. If anybody wants to cruise by, say hello. Grab a drink, some smoke, some food right here at the Rosewood. And just come and check out the Lolos on this Saturday. Oak Store 7-Eleven, huh? Damn. I gotta go with the 7-Eleven for the win. This is because I grew up with 7-Eleven, for sure. Hey, but nothing bad with the Oxxo. Especially when I'm like in Mexico and somewhere, you know, DF. Nothing wrong with that, you know? What's up, homie? ¿Cómo estás? Anywhere where I can be somewhere abroad or in Mexico or just anywhere traveling, then that's cool with me, shit. What up, Wolf Wolf? Alley Mexicans in the house. Not to be confused with any other Mexicans. What's up, homie? The munchies. Vaboom's trying to figure out how to get the Jainita into the back seat, huh? I was tripping on that shit yesterday, how he was reenacting it, you know, by himself. That was pretty tripping. What up, Dan the Whiskey Man? Good to see you. How you guys doing? Ale Khan Vavoom is sniffing demonia's tangas. Wow. And how did he get those? How did he acquire those? Was that like some sort of like auction or something? Or is he already connecting and we're all good? Never know. Maybe he'll cruise by. We'll ask him. We'll check in a little bit more. We'll ask him. Smash it up, everybody, on this Saturday out here. Your boy, Ale Khan. Check me out on Instagram, Ale_Khan21. Dr. Dre Vaboom got her tanga from OnlyFans. He straight got it like in a raffle. OnlyFans, huh? I guess. Not like a raffle, but OnlyFans straight out, huh? I guess whoever pays the most for it, right? Damn. Allegedly. We're thinking. Hey, but good for him. Maybe he rolls by, he'll have the tanga hanging from his rearview mirror. Who knows? What up, OG Pelon? Unwashed. Damn it. What's good, Felix? All right, yeah, smoke one up, man. Some indica. Hell yeah. Sick ass fool. We're already like imagining here already that he's already got the fucking tanga and shit. We're gonna have to clear this up once it gets here. And hit up demonia too. We'll have to hit up demonia, a ver que dice. Damn, it's getting really packed in here. Look at this. Look at it, man. Pack, but definitely worth checking out here, West Coast. Low riding out here. Did you bring a bunch of stickers? Yeah, I always have them with me. I just ordered a bunch of them too. A lot of clean rides. Yeah, there's some nice rides here, you know? We'll stay posted up. We'll walk around a little bit. Check out some of the vendors. I see some of the vendors they got them in. But look at people are parking over here in the back. All dined up. Look at that. All right. Look at fucky cars, them engines though. Yeah. Definitely. What up, Lowrider Mama? Definitely no. e-cars here. Although we are looking for the first lowrider Prius. The Astrovan. Yeah, we're going to cruise by. We're going to check it out. I think most people just need to get like kind of situated here because a lot of people are trying to park and it's basically packed to the limit. So it looks like people are going to be like double parking, kind of trying to fill it up the most they can. What up? The Coltrane runs. Viva la raza. They're having another cruise too. I believe, where was it, Van Nuys or somewhere? Mr. Friendly, Northern Cali Mexicans in the house. What up? Denise Castillo says, hey, what's up? Or it's me, NGV says, Denise Castillo, hey, what's up, Denise? Happy Saturday. Thanks for the birthday wishes. Happy belated birthday to you. Okay, so happy birthday, belated birthday wishes. There we go. Everybody, let me see here. Joe Secret Garden. Here. Damn, it's really packed here. Let's walk around a little bit. Nice caddy right here, new edition. Stylistics here, let's see the front ends over here. They're really gonna sardine the vehicles in here. Hey Nay Love, good to see you, OG Bustos. Now the weather's cooling off even more. What up, Grumpy's Customs? You like the caddy, huh? I like that. The paint. Very nice. What up, Zuck and Cali? Ali Khan, another firme day. Much love. Look at that. Very nice paint job here. I just want to see all this situated right here. All these cars trying to park.
Coming out.
And the old Motel 6 here. We talked about it last time we were here. What up, Gil? Says, what's up, Cali? Enjoying the vlog. Keep up the great work. Gil Cortez from Grand Prairie, Texas. What up, Fernando Lugo? This is at Mr. Rosewood in the city of Norwalk, right off the 605 and Rosecrans. Going on till 10 p.m. Free to come in. Just the parking. Be aware that it's very limited, if any, parking. Ken P says, what's up, brother? Arkansas is in the house. That's right. Thank you for being here. Some ice cream, some of that sweet panocha. Damn it, look at it. Como un animal, huh? Hungry like a wolf. Hey, Steven, gracias. Hey, thank you, Zach and Cali. Yeah, it's not as hot as it was earlier, definitely. But yeah, thank you for sure. I know it's been pretty hot. Luckily now it's cooling down here a lot. Maybe close to like 80 degrees. And look at this. Just to get out, look at how close.
No, you're good. Go ahead.
Damn, close. It's like straight sardine. Or like Tetris, right? Used to play Tetris back in the day. Remember that shit? It's like this, parking all these vehicles in here. Favorite ice cream, Otter Pops? Damn. Hey, what's up, Jaime? What's good from the 805? Here, let's stay posted up here. We got about 450 in the house. Let's keep this going here. Smash it up. Let's come over here on this side. A little different perspective. Tomorrow, I was talking about there's a few events going on. The Lady Lowrider cruise tomorrow, or picnic at the Brookside Park. There's a few other events that I was looking at, but that's the one that comes to mind. People were asking for Sunday Fun Day. That should be a good one tomorrow. Brookside Park. Pasadena. Galaga. Straight up Tetris, huh? Look at that. One's leaving, one's coming. Look at this, town car is leaving here. And the other vehicle's rolling in here. Look at that. One of these is gonna roll in. If it is Chevy, don't raise it up. Right? It's all Chevy. Chevy boy to the heart.
Stop her, stop her.
Nice MC right there. That's nice. We'll go walk around right now. Hey, what up, Andrew? Polyglock says, I got suckered punch going. I got suckered. Oh, I got suckered into going to a baby shower tomorrow. I thought for a second, say you got sucker punch or sucker punched. I'm all trying to read the message right here. Nah, you good, bro. But yeah, you're going to a baby shower tomorrow. You basically got conned into going to a baby shower. Hey, Sunday Funday, man. You could go live from the baby shower, if anything. Hey, let's check out these rides over here. I love the games at baby showers. Yeah, right? Hey, there's always some good stuff, right? This is at Mr. Rosewood in the city of Norwalk, everybody. What up, Rolando, Danny Medina? Nah. Nice Impala right here. Cali 951, not my baby, huh? He just wants to make it clear, huh? Cali 951 says, baby showers are for ladies, Polly. Like Tupperware parties. There. That's why, I think that's why he's saying, right? You got conned into it? Or you got suckered into it? I mean, it's cool. I've been to a few, pero yeah, you know what? The games are mostly for the ladies, you know? Hey, San Cal 805. I send mine Central Coast 805 in the casa. Gracias. Unique Lovin'. Yeah, nice. Next will be the Avon party. Right? Or like back in the day, I don't even know if they still have them with the Shockley parties. The shakes, right? That's what I remember. Polyglocks will be driving the pink Caddy later, or what? From Sally and Avon, or what? What's up with that? Hey, thank you. Thank you, Polyglocks. Hey, gracias, Johnny Bravo. Here, we're going to go walk around right now. This one, it is closed down. It was for the pandemic. They started closing them down to house like the unhoused individuals during the pandemic. So they took over a bunch of Motel 6s and other motels in the area. And basically, yeah, they have people living in them now. So no more access to the public. They took down all the signs, everything. Saca la motita, hell yeah, man. Roll up a nice one, man. Roll up a fat one for sure, man.
Roll
what up, what up?
And get online and subscribe. I ain't gonna say nothing else today.
Roll up a fat one and subscribe, huh? The Baldwin Park one too. Yeah, I'm sure there was a few of them. I seen them around, but it was right during that pandemic that the state just took them over, or the county, somebody took them over and just closed them down, took down all the signs, put the privacy fencing all the way around the perimeter. That one even says it's being run by probably this company Weingart, it says. I don't know anything about them, but it has a sign right there. Weingart right there. So yeah, who knows? But yeah, that's what was going on. So apparently that's still the case because they're still closed. Let me see, Big Ben says about to roll some delicious OG Kush. Cheers. Hell yeah, man. That sounds good. Smokey Ray is. Look at, damn, people just getting in. Taking down the ice chest. This is good. It's a real good vibe right here. I'm sure it's gonna get even better, for sure. Saca la motita, dude. Let's do this. We should get everybody all situated. All right. Hey, we're gonna do this. We'll have everybody take a toque, take a toque. Let me see what time is it right now. Get your shit ready, man. Get your weed rolling up. Get your vape, everybody. Let me see here. In 5 minutes. Oh, we'll do 10 minutes. We'll do it at 7:20. We can all, everybody in the familia, if you want to take a bowl, bong hit, spark up a leño, a blunt. At 7:20, everybody spark it up, all right? Mr. Microphone says, I got my vape. It's Miami mint flavor. Nice. You like that? Look at that. It says 100K Mercedes there. G550. Right? The West Coast is the best coast. Sure, look at that. Take a, there's your boy right here, look at him. What up? Here, let's walk around. Yeah, it's getting so packed here. What's up, Johnny? That's a Cash Money Benz. Hell yeah. I like it. For me, just different color for sure, but it's a badass vehicle. What up, Romero? I don't want to wait till 7:20. Hey, that's what I said. Spark it up if you're gonna. But at 7:20, as a familia here, we'll have a little toque at 7:20. Let me see. There, let's go walk around. What's up, man? How you guys doing, man? Good, man.
Recording again or no?
Always live, bro.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, what's up, man?
It's the truck, homie.
Huh?
It's the truck.
Let him know, brother. Let him know.
That's right. AKA Street Clothing.
There you go.
Look me up.
That's right. That's right. Look out for the truck, huh?
Look out for the truck.
Oh, there you go. I see it tucked in right there. Hell yeah. 7:20, all right, we got it on the timer. Put the little egg timer right now. Hey, Garcia family, look at all this. He said, look for the truck. We saw him earlier at the earlier stream. Big shout out. I like the Impala right here. Bad caddy, huh? Damn. Demetrio says the 23 Mercedes G550 starts at 139 to 250. Damn it. Yeah, that's a lot. That shit looks crazy. That's the same truck. Yeah, it is. From the earlier stream. It's the same truck. But my, look at this Impala right here. Hey, Zach and Cali, gracias. I appreciate you. Thank you for being here. Yeah, they're trying to get as many cars in here as possible. Very nice. Six minutes till takeoff. To lift off. I'm sick. All right, everybody take that toque, huh? All right, so let's stay posted up. Let's check this out. A lot of different rides here. If you want to cruise by, it's going on till 10 right here at Mr. Rosewood in the city of Norwalk. Right here with your boy, enjoying the good summer vibes out here for sure. Hey, what's up, man? All right. Hey, let's go check it out. Hey. Como estás, man?
What up, man? Good.
Okay, biohazard, man. Good to see you, bro.
Good to see you, bro.
What's up, man? Good, right here, man. Just doing the live stream. You're going to get it going right now?
Yep.
Yeah? Cool. All right, look at that.
I didn't bring the whole DJ today.
Uh-huh, biohazard.
I just brought, you know, a computer.
Hey, bro.
But it does it, you know?
Get down. Whatever you do, bro, get down. All right.
It plays some music.
Hell yeah. He's going to get it going right now. DJ Biohazard. Always good to see you, hermano.
All right, man. You too, man.
All right, bro. We'll listen out for you right now. Gracias, man. Hell yeah, some nice musica too. I noticed when like the car shows, there's not music too, right? The music helps too, because I like hearing the music. But then YouTube jumps on them, right? Because of the copyrights. Says that's the homies from Ghetto Lifestyle. That's right, a lot of the homies out here. Hey, this is Majestic. Damn, another Alco right here. Hell yeah, we got over 500 in the house. Smash it up, subscribe if you haven't. They get the music, they're gonna kick off right now out here at Mr. Rosewood in the city of Norwalk. Check me out on Instagram too, LA_con21. Gracias, everybody. Let's get this going here. Sounds like a boat motor. I wonder if it will float. Damn. Yeah, I'm sure. We can freak it. Freak if you want to. Damn. Here, let's roll around this way. The homie's car needs a tune-up bad. Damn. You can hear it, huh? No. All right, Big Ben, what's up? Hit the thumbs up. Over 500 in the house. Smash it up for this Saturday night live out here at Mr. Rosewood in the city of Norwalk. Gracias, everybody, to the mods, to everybody, Poly Glocks. Coming through earlier. Good to talk to you, homie. Have you ever heard of Two of Hearts? Yeah, the song. Yep. Yeah, they're playing the music right now. Two of America's Most Wanted. Here, let's stay posted up, hit it up, hit it up, hit the thumbs up for sure. This double header with Ali Khan. You know your boy's out here checking out the different vibes, the different shows. I'll be out mañana for Sunday Funday for sure. So stay tuned for another banger mañana. My wife packing up, the bowl waiting. Ha, cheers from Vegas. Hey, much love to Vegas, hell yeah. That was an official LA Con home for some time. What you guys pack? Drop it in the chat before we blast off. Drop it in the chat. What are you guys puffing on? What are you guys puffing on this Saturday? Look at that. Hey, look at that. Uh-huh. That's right. What's up, Joe Towers? Hybrid countdown. Oh, we got a dono right here. Some White Widow, says SendCal. Felix the Master, keep doing the Ali Conway. Excellent. Gracias. 720, there you go. Blast off, huh? What up, homie? Damn. Smoking on that Ali Khan screen, hell yeah. Damn it. That sick Cali smoke. What you got, homie? Oh, alright.
You know what I mean? You never know what you find in there.
Yeah, it's mysterious.
Pass them out to everybody. Make sure you look into your envelope.
Yeah.
There's some goodies in there.
Nice. Gracias, man. I feel something in there already. Yeah, that's nice. Oh, and I smell that smoke in the air. Yeah. That's just bomb. Here, let me see. Who else we got on here? Good luck to whoever wins the Powerball. Angela says, Sonoma County, so boring compared to Southern California. It's not fair. Damn, come down. What do you guys think? Should I open the envelope? Open the envelope of good luck or what? A ver qué. Drop it in the chat. Should I open it or not? Yes. Open it, bro. Open it. Hey, let's walk around a little bit. I'll open it right now. Let me see. Open it. All right. And man, that 720 was fire. Puro of that Cali West Coast derived indica, for sure. We'll open it right now. A ver qué. Say what you say on the mic, I display. Philly to LA, I've been all over from Crenshaw and Imperial to 108. I'm sure Matt got my back. It's all about magic. Yeah, let's go check out these rides over here. They got some other ones parked over here in the back. People are opening up their envelopes, I see them. Hell yeah. Hopefully everybody enjoyed that 720 spark. That little toquecito, that 720 toquecito. Look at this. With the lights, that shit looks tight out here. Like some fucking OG gangster party out here. Look at badass. Angela says, you had me cracking up this morning watching last night. Damn. What up? What up? All right, let me see. F. Palfi says, Ali Confidential needs another Modelo. Hey, I still have my Modelo here, the one they gave me from earlier. I haven't even cracked it yet. But gracias, F. Palfi. Look at that, looks cool right here, man. The next spark up, yeah, at the 20. We can set it up for random 20s, you know? But definitely, by all means, blaze more if you have to, you know? Of course, to your tolerance or medicinal level. Right here, I'm gonna open up the envelope right now. I wanted to just check this out over here. Let me see, Kivo. The guy's shirt. Fuck you, hipster. Oh, gracias. Uh-huh. Oh, look at it. We got a flyer right here from the Majestic crew. This one's at Steven's Steakhouse. If you guys know, you know Steven's Steakhouse. They're having a concert there. Look at that. Majestic SoCal. 50, 60 year anniversary. Very nice. Yeah, here, let's go walk around here. Good vibes on this Saturday. I feel really good out here. Posted up in the city of Norwalk. Really, really just good. Cooling off even more. You see the vibes. Always good to come here to Mr. Rosewood. Always a guaranteed good time, you know? What up, Andrew? Hit the thumbs up, homie. More people rolling up. Well, the good thing that back parking lot area is open. They can fit quite a few cars back there. Oh yeah, smash it up. I appreciate that. Thank you to the mods. Thank you, G. Lorraine. Always good to have you here. Get that thumbs up going. Hell yeah. Give some love to my other stream from earlier, también. Much love. Definitely helps with the YouTube algorithm. Watching it, sharing, giving it that thumbs up. Much appreciated. Right here for the familia, the Ali Con familia. We hit 34,000 subs just a few days ago. So that's bomb ass. 34,000 subs. Damn. Gracias to everybody. Right here on the West Coast, city of Norwalk. Smash it up. Come down and check it out if you're in the area. Pull up right here. Mr. Rosewood in the city of Norwalk. 605 Freeway and Rosecrans. Thank you, Mr. 24/7. Let me see. Okay, here we go. Look at this one was inside the envelope. The homies advertising right there. $34,000.1 exactly. Exactly. So big shout out to right here. Look at the homie. Solo. Hell yeah. All right. Let's keep this going. Bomb ass vibes out here. We're going to walk around. We'll get some people on the stream right now. Let's check out some more of these rides, these V-Clubs that are coming in. Summer night, summer vibes out here. West Coast, city of Norwalk. What up, Nacho? Tony Salva. Alki Salas. Okay, let's walk around a little bit. You boo. What's up, homie? Says tow my car from Northern California to Southern California. Damn. And give him a call. Definitely hit him up. I'm sure if he can't do it, he'll direct you to someone that can. But yeah, give him a call. We got this Impala before. Badass. Okay, let's check out both these Impalas. Chicano's Car Club. Look at this beauty right here. The color, I love it. Perfect. Got Dodger blue, oh yeah, the interior, everything really nice. Look at the rims, I mean. Dang, look at that. Nice color. I'm gonna have to whistle to that. I like that. Look at that. The rims, just like that. Hell yeah. Right? Deca says best one so far. All right, you like that one, huh? Come on, man. Okay, let's keep on walking around right here, checking it out. They got a few vendors here too. We'll roll up on the vendors, check them out, them in. Someone give a shout out right here. Look at Bikes on the Boulevard, the bike club. They got the little bikes right here. Look at that. The little ones come in. How's it going? Look at it. Right here. Look at the little one over here with his bike. Come in, huh? There you go. Oh, okay, look at it. There we go. Look at the little one right here. Nice. Nice, all right. Okay, let's keep it going right here. Three-wheel tent. It's all dropped, huh? It's a classic song, right? Yeah, look at K5 Blazer right here. Good, it's picking up a little bit more too now. They got the food cooking at the Rosewood. They got more cars coming in, the music now. The drinks are kicking in. La Bolsita's coming out, you know? Do I see the Astrovan? Yes, somebody was talking about the Astrovan earlier too. Here we go. This first class right here, first class car club. That shit tight. I remember I liked these when they were coming out. That shit look click. Straight G fucking look right there. But then again, that's a lot of Chevy vehicles. You get them all G'd out, they look all fucking badass. Once you drop them, put some rims, tint them up, or just fix them up. You notice they're all like different, like Chevy vehicles, you know? For the most part, at least. The twerk music. Some certified twerk music, for sure. Hell yeah. Look at that. Hugo! Look at that. Yeah, the Suburban right here. Hey, look at that. What's cracking? Good, good. How you guys doing? Yeah, I'm gonna have to crack my beer. I just didn't hear the homie all the way in the background just screaming. Sick, huh? Damn, look at, sheesh. They got all nice impact on this side, man. Look at. Chevys, huh? Badass motor, look at it. All chromed out. Nice. Caprice Classic. Yeah, we don't see too many of them. This one's really fixed up here. Let's check it out. M&M Hydraulics. It's got the Continental kit back here. Hey, OG Pelon. It says New Edition Car Club. Yeah, tratadito. Look at the interior. Fuck yeah, that shit looks clean. Man, those seats look comfy as fuck. Straight friggin' pillow seats right there. But yeah, that's nice. That's a nice combination of everything right there. The fact that you don't see too many of them, how it's the paint, the engine, just everything looks really cool. And it has the Zacatecas like plate in the front. Check, huh? All right. Here, let me check out some more of the messages. Look at the lineup right here. Bomb ass lineup right here. The best. Damn. What up, Bandit Kicks? A lot of feria, yeah. Very, very nice. Even I can see it right here. Look at the bottom's all chromed out. I can see it from here. Here, let me zoom in a little bit. See that all chromed out. Damn. CJ, shout out from H-Town. Alvar Galardo. Galargo. This is the same Rosewood that was on Pioneer. It was on Pioneer. I'm not sure. This is Mr. Rosewood. It's the only one I know. But it's over here off of Rosecrans and the 605. Yeah, not bad, huh? Chulada. Hell yeah. Here, let's keep on walking around. Check out some more vehicles. A lot of people getting here, just kicking it. Techniques over here. Having a good time right here. Some town cars right here. Look at a bunch of town cars all parked up right here. Sheesh. Hey, yo, Joe, round two with lag, about to hit Glendale Avenue, Cruz, Arizona. Yeah, hell yeah. There's an event, también. There's a cruise in Glendale, también, tonight. Tonight. There's another one, I think in Van Nuys, if I'm not mistaken, here locally. Glendale, California, Van Nuys right here locally. There's this event. So there might be at least three events, these going on just in this area. Yeah, that's the Rosewood, used to be on Pioneer and Rosecrans. Okay. Yeah, I didn't know about this one. This is the only one I've known. Hey, let's check out some more of these rides. Look at this Techniques Impala right here. Hey, Friends in Code, appreciate you, bro. Thank you. Appreciate you, man, for the support. But look at this Impala. Man. Jeez. Nice, look at this. What a beauty. Badass, huh? Says John B. Angela says, I'll take that one. It's a beauty. Look at this. Here, let's check it out a little bit more. Look at the rims here. We'll check out the rims right now. I see it peeking out from here and I'm interested. It looks pretty cool. Look at the setup. Damn. M&M hydraulics again. This spot used to be Carol's back in the day. Okay, I think I might remember that for sure. Yeah, I don't think Carol's would be having these events at all. What a beauty. Look at it. White on white. Yeah, look at that. What a beauty. The rims over here, that's what I want to see. And the white spokes. With the pink little pinstriping on them, that's sick. Hey, born and raised, representing Inland Empire. Hey, thank you, John B. I appreciate the dono. Gracias for the dono. Techniques. Yeah, Techniques Car Club. Hell yeah, that's a beautiful ride right there. We've seen the Caddy right here before. We've seen this one. Let's take another look. But man, the Impala, very nice. Hey, born and raised, just right here doing it. Smash it up. We have over 600 in the casa right here. Give it a thumbs up. Check me out on Instagram también. Let me know if there's any shows. Send me that DM. LA_con21. Chuladas, huh? Damn. I like the águila right there. Munching on the snake. I like that too, the plaque, how they have that plaque encased in there. I don't think I've seen too many of those before. But I like that. Look at Los Angeles Car Club. The plaque is encased in there. In between the amplifiers, man. Look at that. Hey, what up, Perry Lucero, 505. Puro amor, Ali Khan. Keep it live. Gracias, man. I appreciate you. Thank you for being here. This Saturday night vibe. Good vibes right here, man. También the interior, chulada, look it. Beautiful. And then they have the plaque. I see it mounted this way, facing this way. All the plaques that I see, they're facing the opposite way, right? Where you can see the Los Angeles from the rear view. This one is like a front shot of the plaque. I like that. I think that's cool too, how they mounted it like this, facing this one. Damn, OG says that exit, I got my DUI in 02. Oh yeah, the CHP, San Cabrones right here for sure. You gotta watch out for them right here. That's right, look at it. Here, let's go walk around a little bit more. Check out these rides. Hey, Jesus Cubo. Yeah, this is at the Rosewood in the city of Norwalk. It's going on till 10 at night. If anybody wants to cruise by, check it out. Definitely a good night today. Let's check out these bikes right here. Dreamers Bike Club. Where's Santanera? I don't know. What up, Santanera? Come on down. We haven't seen Larry. We haven't seen Baboom. Well, at least not here. We saw him last night. Hey, gracias, Polyglox. Awesome. Look at that. Hell yeah, man. Hey, Cubo, look at that. Very nice. All right, let's keep it going right here. Cuanto por todo, damn, huh? That's nice. Some nice bikes. I like the Dodgers for sure. People. What's up, brother? How you doing, man? Right here, doing that live thing, you know? That's right, man. Where? No, I was at, in Santa Ana. Yeah, I went to that one. You were Pomona? It's too hot. I cruised by, but it was already over, you know? I was already packing up everything, so Medina Pacama. Yeah, I went everywhere. Right? Little man right here will tell you, right?
That's right. You ain't out here in Norwalk, you ain't nowhere.
That's it. That's it. There you go. What up, Oscar 81? Yeah, slick back the hair with the pocket comb. I remember those. That and the Tres Flores. Hey, Christina Kellogg, good to see you. Yeah. y'all want to crack this one? Cracking open the Modelo. What's up, homie? ¿Cómo estás? Good, good. Yeah, I do, man. How you doing, brother?
Good.
Good? Okay. What's your name?
Steve.
Steve, what up, man? Fellas, all right. What's up, man? Look at that. Yeah, there you go, brother. Hey, thanks for the support, man. That's right. It says Goodfellas Car Club. Yeah. Hey, gracias, brother.
All right.
Appreciate you. Yeah. Oh yeah. Damn. The Tres Flores, yep. I used to put the Tres Flores. Used to put the stocking, the nylon. Sleep with it so it could help keep the hair down. Try to get it as slick back as possible, you know? The Tres Flores and the stocking. Or put a beanie on también overnight. Okay, we got some more cars rolling up. Let's check out over here at the front. Man, that fucking 420 smells bomb. Here, hold on, everybody. It's like my gimbal's like dying out, so I have to put my battery on. Hold on, everybody. Backyard boogie boogie. Let me finish this beer right here. Hold on, everybody. Alright, let me hook it up here really quick. The chemtrails, sick, huh? Look, a car is rolling up to this side. Okay, well, hopefully it'll charge it up a little bit. Hey, thank you, Tommy, says Just Sub, Dallas Confidential, nice car show. Yeah, it's actually a good one. We've been here before, so it's always a good vibe coming here. Yeah, what's up, homie? Yeah. Nice. It's right here, man. Doing that live. What's up, brother? Gracias, man. What's your name?
Henry.
Henry.
Yeah, yeah. Henry from Maywood.
Henry from Maywood. All right, look at it. Give us a shout out right here, bro.
Hey, what's happening, man? How you doing, man?
That's right. He says he recognizes Ali Khan out here. So, hey, much love. Look at, let me give you a sticker, bro.
Hey, good looking
out,
brother. That's right, look at. Much love.
Hey, gracias, man. Hey, gracias, brother. Appreciate you, man. Hell yeah. Here, let's go this way. Alright, so hopefully that'll charge it. It looks like it's charging it. Damn. There are more cars rolling up right here. Rio recognized Rio straight out, huh? Damn. Here, let's go this way. Here. Definitely packed. Hey, Cubo. What's cracking, ladies?
Hey.
Saturday night out here, huh?
Rosewood,
right?
Yeah. Oh,
hey, what's the word out here? What's the vibe right here with the ladies? ¿Qué dicen?
We need more men to catch
us. More men, she says, right?
Yeah.
Pull up.
Pull up, roll up.
Roll up, right? How about you? What you guys got to say?
Me?
Yeah, anybody.
Bye-bye.
Stroll by, right?
Yeah.
That's right. But you heard it right here, right? She's looking for more female vatos to cruise by.
Shoot them.
Right? Hey, gracias. Look at much love right here.
Thank you.
Hey, that's right. Straight out, huh? There's like more vatos, huh? Hey, where's Baboom? Shit. He's missing. Where the hell's Baboom? We need him now. Cause everything I own got you possessed. I take a look at the dust. And I'm happy cause I only got 36 months. I never picked up a book. Cause my arms are 16 inches, nigga. Look, can't wait for 92 so I can get with my crew. And say, what can I do? Baboon's missing out, huh? Hopefully this will be charging my gimbal because it looks pretty sus. I think from all the heat, just kind of wore down the battery on the gimbal, so. Right here, Baboom and Demonia right here at the Mosey Wosey. Damn. It's cracking on this side of it. Damn. Here, we're gonna go over here. Damn. Watcha, huh? The watcha. Hey, Uncle Lino. Good to see you. Se pasan, huh? Se pasan a veces. Hey, here, we'll walk around. We'll give it a few more turns around here. But look at this, is it right here, Saturday. Good vibes, good weather, good people out here at the Rosewood. Cruise by if you're in the area. I should be here. Where's the chronic? Damn. Is that time for another toque or what? I like that. Look at that sky. Evo. Yes, Mr. Rosewood is a restaurant. They got food there. Burgers, Mexican food. They got different choices there. I need me a toxica. What up, my hunt? Yeah, it's beautiful, the sunset out here. Look at that. With the Cali palm trees in the background. 6:33 watching. Give it that thumbs up, everybody. Give it that love. Oh, you gotta stock up. The set, he said the chronic all gone. I burned it all up. You gotta stock up, man. Stock up for sure, man. What's up, man? Good, how you doing? Hey, cruise on by, Johnny. This is open to everybody. It's going on till 10 o'clock. I finished my Modelo. I'm feeling good. Yeah, this is going on till 10 o'clock. Good, good family vibe. Good female vibes out here. The Rosewood, Rosecrans, and the 605. Pull up. Definitely pull up. Here, we'll walk around a few more. Oh, I think my gimbal's gonna die out for sure. Yeah, come on by, I'll be here. Even if I drop the stream, charge it for a little bit and then come back, I'll be here for a minute. So yeah, definitely come by. Definitely be here. Hey, Jesus Reese checking in for the vibes from NYC. Hey, gracias, man. I appreciate that. You'll be here in 9 hours if you leave now. Damn. Yeah, that might be a little too late for tonight. Hey, but you could always plan for the next one for sure. It's always cracking out here. Hey, La Duchess. Much props to all the people from Norwalk. Hey, good to see you, La Duchess. Mr. Pelon 100. This is in the city of Norwalk, California. Mr. Rosewood, the restaurant. Damn. Here, let's stay posted up right here. Hey, Johnny, coming from Lincoln Heights. Yeah, this is going on till 10, man, so there's plenty of time. Definitely, definitely time to come by. La Duchess says, what's up, Ali Confidential? Throw them West Siders, yep. Blue love down to my bones, that's why. Hey, gracias, La Duchess. Cali Connect, 66 in the mix. Yeah, we're also you guys checking in from. You know where I'm at, where are you guys at? Got that Cali, got that Modelo, feeling good. Very, very good vibes for sure. I'm in the hills of Cali. Oh, hell yeah. Kibo, what you got?
I have chamoy candy and then I have edibles.
Oh, look at that. Chamoy candy and edibles, huh? Yeah, okay.
And disposable.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I see how the disposable and the edible.
I have a 1 gram, 35 or 60, and then all these are 2 grams, 45 or 80.
Oh, okay. There you go, look at that. Come down, you can get the disposables right here, the edibles, right? The chamoy. That's right. Yeah, there you go. Look at it. Hit her up right here if you need to get some of that, right? Sticky fingers. That's right. Look at that. Hell yeah, man. Nice little lineup right here. I like all that. And the chamoy, is that just regular? Yeah. This is the medicated stuff.
Yeah.
All this.
So cannabis, regular.
Okay. Oh, they got a little bit of everything then, huh? Yeah, look at that. Yeah. Any shrooms, they say. I'm live and people are like, any shrooms? They're like, nah, not right here. Yeah, oh, yeah, hey. Hit her up either way. Hit her up either way. Said not right here, but maybe just hit her up. Right? Nice. No, I seen them the other day, too. I was at an event and they had them, a bunch of them, just like bags and bags of them, all kinds of different shrooms. Yeah. I was like, damn, I never seen like that many, like different strains and different varieties y todo, you know? It was crazy. Sick, huh? If somebody with the edibles and the shrooms. hey, caution, right? Anybody that fucking drops some, caution, man. For sure. At your own risk, homies. Look at it. Crawl before you walk. Exactly, man. Everybody's an adult, you know? You know your own tolerance. That's just funny, though, man. All right, here. We'll stay posted up. We'll walk about around a little bit. This gimbal's still holding on, so. Supposed to be charging, but I don't think it really is. But either way. We'll stay posted up right here. Let me see, drop it where you're at. Drop it in the chat. Let me know. We got over 600 in the house right now representing. Let me know worldwide where you're at. Handle your scandal. I like that. Hell yeah. You got to know your shit, right? Know your limits. You don't want to be one of them fools that's all fucked up in the floor and can't even handle themselves, you know? Hey, what up, Lion Escobar? Romero 965-760. Bandit says H-Town in the house. Rosso, Upland, California. The Nine Angels checking in from San Diego. Polly says, Alcor, gave me a drink. Give me a gummy. Yeah, man. Hey, you can't be slipping it on people like that tampoco, you know? And not tell them, like, what it is. That's fucking bullshit también, you know? Yeah, at least got to tell people what you're giving them and not, like, slip it in. And not tell them, you know? That's some bullshit. What up, Mr. Friendly from Sacktown? Sapache Dog, Tulsa, Oklahoma. 918, baby. That's right. Virtual Citizen checking in from Bakersfield. What up, what up? You're watching that, man. He's got the stream going right there. He's just laughing. He's got the stream going. What up, Mark says, hey, bro. All the way from New Zealand. Love your shit. Hey, gracias, man. I appreciate you. LA Con worldwide for sure, man. New Zealand. Some good shit, man. That song, you talk about the ghetto, but you never been to Mexico. Sick, huh? Yeah. Right here, looking at. The security guard's on the live stream. Smash it up, smash it up. What up, Mike? Checking in from Oxnard. Good to see you, bro. RJ Terry, what's up from Gila River, Arizona? G. Lorraine says, shout out to the Kiwis in the chat. That's right. Checking out this West Coast lifestyle out here. Definitely West Coast vibes on this Saturday out here. Good shit, man. They're asking for him. I don't know, man. He's MIA at this point. Yeah.
Hey, were you out there last night?
Yeah.
It was dark as fuck over there. We should have been on the other side.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, for the next one, you know? It's all good, you know?
But are you local?
Yeah, everywhere, bro. Yeah. Good to see you guys, man. Yeah. He's like, where's Babu, man? People call him Baboom. Like a monkey or like an ape, Baboon. Some good beats, huh? Some good shit. Cubo, man. What's up? How you guys doing? All right. Look at people just having a good time out here. What's up, Joe Seeker Garden? Because he walks so fast. Like a baboon, basically. A baboon. But it's Vaboom with a V as in Victor. Vaboom. He says it's from a character back in the days, a cartoon character that was really loud. That's what he was known for in all the cartoons, and it was Baboom. So that's where they gave him like that name from, just being like so loud, you know? Like his bulldog, yeah? That's right. Okay. Hey, Cubo, look at that. Cubo, that's right. Cubo, that's right.
Remember, subscribe, press like, share, get at your jefita, your ex-hina, your sancha, tune in, homes, and get all the views out there, because this month goes out. You don't even get paid, homie. Much love, LA Confidential in the house.
Hey, gracias, man. That's right. Yeah, man. Big shout out. All right, here, let's keep it going. I want to keep it going. I'm just looking at this fucking gimbal, like just blinking and blinking. It's going to go limp at any moment. Don't want that shit going limp for sure, you know? All right, let me see. Here, we'll walk around a little bit more. You got some cars that are taking off, it looks like. Smash it up. It goes out Impalas right here. Hell yeah, Michael. Mission Texas says, go Dodgers. That's right. Hey, gracias, Michael. Look at it. Nice Alco también right there. Hey, look at that. Oh, look at it. It's like stuck right here. Like congested right here now. Look at that. Shit. That's nice alcohol, man. Yeah, I like your alcohol. That's tight.
Look at it.
Yeah. Look at that. Say hello right here. Look at it. Live from Norwalk right here. Big hello. That's right.
Oh, yeah, man.
What year is it?
87.
Yeah. All right. Look at that. Man. You got a name for it?
No, not this one.
No?
I don't have one yet.
You have another one or what?
Yeah, I have a Monte Carlo SS 85. Her 85 SS.
Oh, is that right? Yeah. You have a name for that one?
Yeah.
What's that one?
That's her 85 SS.
85 SS. Yeah. Okay. So but not this one, huh?
Yeah.
This is clean though, man. I like that. Yeah. Very nice.
Have a good one, guys.
Did I
met
you on the boulevard?
Yeah, what's up, man? How you doing?
Magazine?
Yeah, how you doing? What magazine is it? Nah, yeah. Good to see you, bro.
I've been following you all over.
Man, you must be tired, bro. Because I'm everywhere, man. Shit, good to see you, brother. Yeah, man. OG Bear. Gracias, man. Appreciate you. Shit's clean out yet. I like that, man. Very, very nice. Good vibe, huh? Good connect, yep. Gave them some of the stickers for the channel.
Give them something they can roll, man.
This is some West Coast shit right here.
Wake up Saturday morning and I got a headache. I can't believe that I'm sick from all the shit that I drank. Soon as I felt it coming on, I should have quit. It's true that a drunk ain't shit. To the man of a bud, the whole thanks idea. I never took it again if you just let me live. Mike B spoke to me and I said I couldn't call it Earl like a mother while I'm gripping the toilet. I need a 7-Up because my head is spinning. Round and round, I think I better sit down. My homie shot is alright, but I'm feeling faint. I guess he's used to it. But a nigga like Quick Tank, Kayla's on the phone and Teddy's at the door and some flying ass bitches coming over and far.
I thought you weren't drinking no more.
Yeah, right, because as soon as they come, we're doing the same
old shit tonight.
Yeah.
I got some more trocas that rolled up over here. Here, let's go take a look over here.
People don't dance to give the record a second and a chance to hitting people like a scene of a page. And why they slipping back my feet planted in the behave. Clever like I never do. So now I'm looking dead at you. What are you gonna do? You listen to the knowledge of a scholar. You say how I breathe, tell them how I holler. I'm the E-double, and I proclaim my name. Straight up, good game, peace all game.
Travel size. Thank you for being here. I appreciate you. Thank you. Let's look around over here. See what's cracking over here. Hey. Oh, yeah. It filled up pretty good over here. It's a nice little turnout. Here, let's get a good look over here. Look at how nice they filled it in right here. What up, Jessica Chavez and Ed? Andres Torres dice que toda madre cuando las mujeres saben de su ranfla. Sexy, man. Sheesh. Hey, gracias for being here, man, Andres Torres. Lowrider wedding, huh? Look at that, man. What up? Look at it. Sheesh. John says, Maricopa, Arizona coming at you. Love the streaming, bro. You're always on time. Hey, gracias, man. I appreciate the love. Thank you for being here. Much love to AZ. I'm trying to make my way to AZ ASAP. I want to go over there. Go check out a nice lowrider show. They got that good 420, right? I mean, in Arizona, you guys got that legal But también right there. Hey, thank you, Perry Lucero. I appreciate the dono. De volada, huh? Damn. All lined up right here. Everybody look here. And no vavum, though. Yeah, I definitely want to make it to AZ soon. Boulevard Rollers. This is in the city of Norwalk. Look at, people will see it here. Mr. Rosewood in the city of Norwalk. Come down, going on till 10. Cali Connected says, you know, Cali got that. Ooh wee. It's quiet, no vaboom. Go there ASAP. AZ ASAP. Yeah, I'm really trying to make it to AZ ASAP. I'm sure when they have the next lowrider show, I'm going to try to make it to that. And I don't know when that is, but I'll try to make it. Hey, Emilio Sanchez says happy Saturday. Yeah. Demetrius says, what is that thing on the truck window? Well, there's the plaque and there's the, like, the air conditioning, the vents, the cooler thing. People ask about those. This is the plaque here. And then this is the air conditioning vent cooler that they used to have on the old vehicles right here. People were asking, someone was asking about it on the last couple of streams, I mean. To draw some air and then cool it somewhat into the cab. A swamp cooler, yeah. There's just like a cooler, like a... I call them like air conditioning, but yeah, they're like coolers. Just to try to cool you down in the cab if you didn't have no factory AC. That's what you have to do, you know? That aftermarket... Yeah, Demetrio for sure. Here, let's walk around a little bit more. Like I said, if it starts dying out and the gimbal goes out, then I'll drop the stream, charge it up for a bit, and then possibly come back after that. But thank you all. Smash that thumbs up. We got 636 in the house. Gracias, everybody. Much love from LA Con on this Saturday. Hopefully everybody's enjoying themselves. I get some more vehicles coming through. Oh, I see the police over here. You see the police at the parking lot. Something happened. What up, Aldo the One? Midwest Outlaw, appreciate you. I want to see what's going on over here. That's like the CHP or something. A little cop watching over here.
Oh, okay. No.
Let's see, a ver qué. The CHP out here. Who says they're looking for donuts? Yeah, let's just look, see. Doesn't look like they're tripping, pero a ver qué. All good?
His car broke down on the side of the freeway.
Oh, okay.
So she just had to release him right here so that he's not on the side of the freeway.
Right. Yeah, so
she ain't tripping on this. Yeah, it ain't nothing to do with this.
Yeah. No, it didn't look like she was tripping or nothing.
Yeah, she's cool, yeah.
All right. There you go. They were releasing somebody.
Off the freeway.
From the freeway, because I guess they broke down. So they're giving them a ride right here to this area. Dropping them. All right. Oh, hey. They could stay, you know, look around a bit.
Yeah, they ain't tripping. Yeah.
Sure?
Yeah, they ain't tripping. She ain't tripping at all.
Sick, huh? Here, hold on, everybody. Yeah, it didn't look like they were tripping at all. But we never know. Let me see. Let me hook up this other charger here. Maybe it's working. I don't know. Here, all right. Well, let's keep it going either way. They're about to take off right here. People are trying to park. The CHP lady right here. Look at that. Off to the next one. Out here, look at that. Sheesh. Hey, what's cracking? Look at it.
How you doing?
Good. How you doing?
Cameras are out.
Hey, the cameras are rolling, but hey, a quick thought. What do you think about the low riders, all the cars out here? You know, you see all these cars out here.
Oh, super awesome. They're nice. My dad's a huge person in the community, so I grew up around a lot of those, so those are awesome.
Oh, is that right?
Good stuff, yeah.
Okay, do you have a car yourself, like an old classic?
I wish I did, but I don't. I want a truck, a Chevy, like 55 pickup.
Okay.
I want some.
Yeah.
White walls, red, cherry red, that'd be nice.
Yeah, very nice. Hey, gracias. All right, then. Hey, take care now. Yeah, look at her. All friendly. I love it, man. That's cool. Hey, you can tell she's not tripping. It's usually those ones with, like, the ego, the tripping, you know? Kibo. Nah, just doing a little interview, man, you know? Sick, huh? Oh, I know, right? I didn't give her one, too. Yeah. Hey, if she said her dad's in the community, then hopefully the dad will let her know that she's on the live. I thought I was. Yeah, actually, no. Sometimes it doesn't happen, you know? But hopefully she'll get connected and we'll find out that she's on the live through her dad or connections out here. Uh-huh, yep. Here, let me see. These cars are pulling out right here. Thank you, G. Lorraine. Yeah, thank you. Please no racism, bigotry, or spam in the chat. And definitely, you'll get blocked. You'll get timed out, but definitely you will get blocked if you're doing some stupid shit. Her dad's in the community undercover, yeah. Huh? Who knows? Who knows? Hey, let's go Dodgers. Good to see you.
Dodgers won.
Nice, man. They won, right? Nice, man. All right. Good job, man. Hell yeah. Fuck yeah. Here, let's keep on walking around. It's really, really just good vibe here. We got over 600 in the house. I'll keep it going here. Got the other charger going, so I think the gimbal should be charging. Yeah, it looks like it should be charging. People are out here kicking it, enjoying the vibe. Look at all right here. Oh yeah, honestly, if she said, I'm not worried about it. If she said her dad's big in the community, then I'm sure it'll get to her, you know? She was being feed me to the stream. Yeah, law enforcement family, bro, yep. Mr. 24/7, arrest me, officer lady. Angela says, shoot, I'm kicking it, enjoying the vibe from San Francisco. That's right, Angela. Thank you so much. Appreciate you being here. Thanks for the support. Yeah, very nice. Otani to the Dodgers next year. Damn. Deca dropping the predictions like that. Good vibes like that. Hey, let me see here. We say, always great vibes, big dog, with your vids. Saludos. That's right. H-A. G out. 100 long feather. Beautiful summer night. Oh yeah, it's vibe. Hey, the vibe is really good. Really good. You see it, it's packed. Once again, it's going on till 10 at night. When I seen the police, I was thinking, hey, what's going on here? Some shit's going down, you know? But nah, everything's cool as you seen that. CHP came and went. I'm gonna stay out here for a little bit longer. I feel the nice, cool air. There you go, look at the sky. No, right? Looks like pinkish. Yeah, it's really cooling off. It feels really good out here. Hey, we'll go walk around a little bit more. All right, here, let's stay posted up a little bit more here. Good vibes out here, that's right. Damn. Oh, here, let's see some of the vendors here. Get down. Oh, look at the gummies right here. Damn, get the freaking gummies right there, huh? The edible gummies, knock your ass out. Hey, Big Ben. Cubo. Damn it, yeah. Once again, going on till 10 o'clock. Anybody wants to come down, I'll be here for a little bit longer. Cali West throwing it down out here at Mr. Rosewood. What up, Packable? That's right, Cali Connected. He got inspired to wash the hell out of the Nissan and take it out tomorrow morning, shit. Well, you know, tomorrow morning is the Lady Lowrider picnic at Brookside Park in Pasadena. So definitely keep that in mind. I should be cruising by there. I don't know what time, but that's the intent, to go by tomorrow. So yeah, that's gonna be a good event. And then there's some other ones lined up for tomorrow, Sunday Funday. What up, Soto Jose? Angela's here in spirit. Yeah, look it. Great, great, great Saturday vibe out here. Baboom free. What up, 100 Long Feather? Hey, gracias. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Yuval, look at that. He has arrived right here. That's right. Sheesh, firme. That's right. That's right. Look at that. Big shout out right here. LA Confidential Live. Hey, what do you got to say on this Saturday, Aki?
What do you got to say?
Yeah.
What do you got to say?
Man. We love being here, man.
There you go.
We're all here for the cruisers, man.
With our own race.
Yeah.
There you go. Look at that. Enjoying the night.
With
right
all
here.
The cruisers, man.
That's right.
All these nice cars.
Yeah. That's you what know. It's about, man.
That's all it's all about, man.
Enjoying the good times.
That's right.
Hey, hell yeah, man. Hey.
All right, man. You have a good time, man.
Yeah, man. Appreciate you, man.
All right.
Gracias. Look at it. Let me give you this one, brother.
All right. Thank you.
All right, man. Hell yeah. He got stuck for a little bit there, but he recovered nicely. Here, let's go walk around a little bit more over here. It's still very active. There's still cars coming in. Cars trying to park, trying to come in. If you thought it was Babu, no. He kind of looked like an older Baboom. He kind of did. I'm not even going to lie. I thought, yeah, it could pass for Baboom for sure. Look at that. Hey, Cubo. Look at that. Hey. That's right. Eleni Vibes. That's right, like a busy man right here, man. Man. More cars lined up right here. Here, let's look around right here. Babu. No, it's like a, maybe like an hermano. Maybe like a uncle, maybe. Look at all these cars trying to come in. Here, let's look around. Come down and get some of this food out here. If you want to come down to the Rosewood, right off the 605 and Rosecrans, come check it out. That's right, look at that. Nice.
Thank
Cubo. That's right.
What's up, homie?
All right. I'll be right here, man. Good to see you. Yeah. Nice. He says he's got something for me. Fuck yeah. Keep on saying Baboom's name and he'll appear, huh? Say it three times. He should be here, honestly. Hey, look it. No cap, he's from this area. I know he's local. So Norwalk is not out of the question, you know? So he's not here though. You know?
I make squirt all the time.
What a good night for sure.
Playboys, that's cool.
That's cool.
Clean and mean. Get right on, girls.
Damn, they're packing them in back there. Hey, 100 long feather, thank you so much, bro. Yeah, more people coming in right here. Thank you, 100 long feather, once again. Appreciate that. Hell yeah. Here, we'll stay posted up here. Yeah, that Zap and Roger. Fuck yeah. Some good vibes out here. Appreciate you. Thank you, 100 Long Feather. Yeah. Keep on. Good, how you doing? Yeah, good. I know, good to see you guys. It's been a minute.
It's been a minute, yeah.
Yeah.
Taking the kids out and about on, you know, summer adventures.
Yeah.
A lot of the AB-436 work, you know.
Yeah.
Taking up a lot of, like, mental energy and on the computer.
Everything, huh? Give us an update. What's going on with the AB?
So
look at everybody. Okay, Laney vibes right here.
Yeah, recently AB-436 was presented at the second committee in the Senate. And so it passed again. So it's already been heard from two committees that have senators on it. And so now it's going to go to another committee, the fiscal committee. However, the David Alvarez's office is going to ask for it to be waived because it's not considered a controversial bill.
Uh-huh.
So they said they can ask for it to be waived from going to appropriations and fiscal.
Okay.
And if they grab that, then it goes straight to the Senate floor. And it looks good. They're thinking that they're just going to give the waive and it'll just go to the Senate floor. And then we need 21 votes out of 40 for AB-436 to pass.
There you go.
So we're this close. It feels so far, but yet it's so close.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I've been showing it on my Instagram, updating you guys at Lady Vibes. I know a lot of the political shit gets, like, boring sometimes, and my feed might be a little, like, overwhelming, but it's the necessary work.
Right.
And you're hearing all the senators, they all saying good things. We've only had, like, maybe two or three say no. Two or three no votes.
Yeah,
Beverly Hills, called in and said no.
Oh, really? Okay.
Orange County.
Really?
Coastal area. Uh-huh. Huntington Beach.
Okay.
Win said no. Everyone else? Yes.
Just
yes.
Down with
they
it.
They all have stories about when they were cruising, when they were riding this car and that car. So, like, the 21 votes out of 40 on the Senate floor.
Really possible.
Extremely possible.
Yeah.
Everyone's anticipating a pass. So just stay updated on my Instagram. I'll keep you guys updated. It's a process. We just had our county meeting with the county reps, LA County. We had a lot of car club solo riders come out, and we're letting them know our frustrations as well, like for Whittier Boulevard,
uh-huh.
District 1. Hilda Solis's office, the reps were there. So
man.
That was today.
Oh, really? That was today?
That was today. So that's local. So doing work at the local
level. At the local level.
At the state level.
Yeah, Whittier Boulevard, man. Gotta get it back open, man.
And that's what we're telling them. Like, how are you, like, canceling and denying us our right and access to our public street and an iconic street to cruising and classic rides and car culture? Like, come on,
yeah.
Man.
Hey, nothing new under the sun. I was seeing how before also, same thing, they cracked down on it a lot, and that's why people went to Van Nuys, you know? And then from Van Nuys, then they started cracking down over there also, you know? But they had major crackdowns in the past for Whittier Boulevard for the same thing.
Yeah.
So it's the same thing over, just repeating itself.
And it's not working. What the system does in blocking the streets off and just coming in with your massive amount of, like, police presence.
Force presence.
It's not working.
No.
So what's the point? You know, that shit is, like, whack.
It's old. It's whack.
Yeah, it's outdated.
It's outdated.
It's outdated. It infringes upon our rights. Like, really? Like, we're going to keep coming back.
Yeah.
And the generations are going to continue to cruise. So you ain't getting rid of us. Like you said, LA Confidential, we take it to the next block, the next boulevard. So, like, we ain't going anywhere. So you need to, like, meet us where we're at. Or, hey, we'll just continue to battle it out.
Yeah.
The good thing is, and always will.
That's it. And the good thing is, there's always events like this. There's always different spots. But most importantly, get Whittier Boulevard back open for sure.
Yeah, we're everybody. Doing it. And they know AB 436 is coming. And so that's why they want to meet with us, because they want all of us to have it transition smoothly. Because it does take a plan, and it takes a lot of parties working together to make it work.
It is. Right? It's at multi-levels there. A lot of factors involved.
A lot of factors. So they're considering infrastructure, right? They're considering law enforcement. How can we get them to work with us, not against us, you know? How do we get our car clubs there, the younger generation, to come out and do their part as well?
Yeah.
Honor the boulevard, protect the boulevard, respect the boulevard. We got to just, like, keep using it and keeping it. What do you call it? Keeping it alive, you know, despite the challenges, you know?
Yeah.
So that's what we're doing. So there's a lot going on, but they know it's going to pass. That's why, like, they're more willing now to listen, because they have to now.
Hey, well, Lainey Vibes here, always a major voice in the cause. Appreciate you, your husband, you know? People are saying they like your shirt, too. Where'd you get your shirt at?
Oh, this is from the homeboy Ezekiel. Right there on Whittier Boulevard.
Yeah.
A lot of times it's Ernie selling shirts right there. But the homeboy Ezekiel sometimes with him. He's one of the OGs of the neighborhood in East LA.
Yeah.
So get at Ernie right there on Ford and Whittier Boulevard. And he can connect you with Ezekiel, who's got these dope ass shirts, along with Ernie right there on Whittier Boulevard and Ford. Right here, that's what Whittier Boulevard. All the epic streets of East Los, you know?
Brooklyn right there.
Yes.
That's right, the old school.
Yeah, it's like heart and soul of East Los right here.
That's right.
We welcome you all, you know? Come to our neighborhood. We don't care if the sheriffs are there. We don't care if they crack down on it. We show up anyway, you
That's
know?
That's right.
Keep the culture alive and keep our people together, united.
That's right.
Yes.
Hey, people are saying thank you, much love. They're saying Cali 951 says what's up, much love.
Okay.
ML says that you should be governor. Hey, maybe.
That one where they said, like, Lorraine for president, Lainey Vibes for president, and it's like,
hey, one level at a time, but why not?
And Vince, my husband, tells me, hey, just, like, take Hilda Solis's job, you know? My man, I don't even know if I want that. I like to be, like,
Right. Who knows?
With the people, you know? But
never say never.
Hey, whatever God has planned, you know, I just follow His plan.
Much love.
Hope to catch you guys out there. Remember,
all right.
Choosing is not a crime, S.A.
That's right. Much love. Look at that. Hell yeah.
Yeah, man.
Always good to catch up to her. Yuvo. What's up, man?
The man I was looking for.
Yeah.
Try this shit.
All right.
I tried.
How about this, man? Let me see. Oh, man. You can knock it. Yeah, let me show you the street. Look at it. What he bring? Have you guys had this?
That's some other shit.
What do you mean that's some other shit?
Where it come from?
Damn. Oh, where did that come from, huh?
That shit gonna make you speak Spanish, bro.
Hacienda, huh? Look at that. Drop it in the chat if you guys had this shit. Spicy tamarindo.
Fire.
Dude, I don't know. Oh man, this one's trying to lace me up already, bro.
Oh man, I owe you one, man. I owe you one.
Nah, man. Hey, slow down a poquito, man.
No, no, it's
because I don't drink. I don't, you know, you don't piece it, really, man.
No.
Huh?
It's a taste.
A ver, man.
Taste.
A poquitito.
Half a cup.
Yeah, poquitito, man. Look at, he's giving me this shit, bro.
Yeah.
Damn. That shit smells good, man. That shit smells good. Have you guys had that?
Fucking some tamarindo shit.
Yeah, I smell it bomb now, bro. Oh, yeah, dude. All right, homie. All right. Now we're talking. Yeah, I'm going to take a shot. Look at it.
Salud,
man. Hell yeah. One more time. A ver la botella. Yeah, it smells like tamarindo, man.
Import, export, man.
Hey, spicy tamarindo. All right, here we go, everybody. Look at it. Hell yeah.
Not bad, right?
That's nice, bro. Ooh, that's nice, bro. That's nice, bro.
It's not like that tequila and other shit.
Nah. That's good. Hell yeah, bro. Damn it. Spicy tamarindo, bro. Woo hoo hoo. Hell yeah, that shit's bomb, dude. Never seen it, but it tastes straight like tamarindo. Bomb. Yeah, that's nice. That's Gran Malo from Jalisco, bro. That's just bomb, bro. First time I had that. I didn't know what it was, so I smelled it when he poured it. Dude, that shit smells really good. Damn, that's just good. Yep. All right, here, let's keep it going. Woo-hoo-hoo. Tamarindo, huh? Really smooth. Really smooth, really fine. Yeah. Nombre de modelo. And then this tamarindo drink. Sheesh. Look at how it's happening over here. What up, Joe? Ooh. Oh yeah, the GERD, I already feel the GERD acting up right there. Hey, it's una, you know, a bomb shot, hell yeah. Evo, that's right, look at that. Hey, Cubo. All right. That's right. Cubo. Hey, what's cracking? Look at that. What are you drinking on out here?
I was drinking before I got here.
White Claw.
I was drinking before I got out of here, though.
Oh, what were you drinking before?
I drank some Smirnoff. It's a Modelo.
All right, and now the White Claw. Hey, good vibe, huh? That's right. Look at that. Hey, right here. Look at that. Good vibes. Where are you guys checking in from?
Compton.
Compton? Yeah. CPT? All right, look at it. I'm live on my live stream right here.
Oh, dude, I'm right there for sure.
Yeah, you guys see it right there, huh?
I'm about to see it right now.
Yeah, you see it right now, man. See yourselves with it. Hell yeah, man.
I'm
hey.
Look it up right now.
Yeah, look it up on YouTube, LA Confidential. You'll find it right there.
Okay.
Hey, gracias, man. Look now. Look at that. Enjoy, yeah. Enjoy that drink. Yeah, man. It's on Instagram, LA underscore. Right here, let me look at. Yeah, this is a good vibe over here. Look at. You see it? You see it for sure, man. Oh, yeah. Damn, what is that sound? The freeway's right there. Damn. Yeah, she's feeling. Feeling good right now, huh? I never had White Claw. Never had him. But that tamarindo hit me, and now it's like coming down. I can feel it coming down. It hit me like a nice little boom, like a nice little punch, but now it's coming down. I don't really feel it too much now. And that was a nice shot. It wasn't too big. At least to try it out. Here, let's stay posted up. There's more cars that are rolling up. A ver, que, look at, we're going like on 2.5 hours right here. And I have a dono here. Hey, Nercio. Gracias for the dono. Super sticker received. I appreciate you. If I didn't get to it earlier, thank you so much. Angela says, all the teenagers drink the White Claw. It's a seltzer. Yeah, never had it. What up, Joe? Says, bongs up. Hell yeah. Pack a fat one. We took the LA Con toque earlier. Took a little hit at 7:20. Hey, look at that, man. Hey, gracias. Also, Jesus in North Carolina. Thank you for the dono, PayPal dono. Here, we'll stay posted up a little bit longer here. We got some of these V-class that are leaving right here. We'll stay right here posted up. Let me check some more of the messages here. Good vibes, everybody, out here on the West Coast. Your boy Ale Khan took that tamarindo shot. Shit was tasty. Ain't gonna deny it. Mom. White Claw gets you faded. Yeah, no. I had that Twisted Tea. That shit was pretty bomb. Now I can see that people drinking it and that shit sneaking up on you for sure. The 7-Eleven owners don't trip. No, this is, well, no, they're not tripping because a lot of people are buying from them. They're going to buy all their pisto and their drinks right there, so they're not tripping. And then they have their own parking lot over there. This area is for the restaurant, actually. So that's why this is sanctioned here by the restaurant, Mr. Rosewood. So yeah, nobody's tripping here. Joe says, Dodgers all day, bro, representing from Vegas. Keep up the good work. Hey, gracias, Joe. I appreciate you. Yeah, 7-Eleven ain't tripping at all. Yeah, they're making tons of money from all the drinks. Let me see. Derek says, aloha. from the 808 Maui. Bootleg Eric says, saludos desde Tijuana, carnal. Your streams always fire. Hey, gracias. Once again, everybody, this is at Mr. Rosewood here in the city of Norwalk. It's going on till 10. So like another hour or so. Come down, check it out right here. 605 Freeway and Rosecrans. That's right, Yogi. Those Dodgers, they won. Hell yeah. Hey, thank you, Anthony. That's feeding my stream. Look at taking the picture of the little kids. Right? Rhonda says, I wish we could pull together car meets like this. Oh yeah, this is nice. So many events out here. You see it sometimes happens. Most of the time happens. Sometimes they get broken up, but for the most part, we see the Cali, the West Coast car culture, the car clubs out here. We see all that. Hunter Longfeather, yeah, thank you so much, man. Here. Oh man. Come down, last hour, come down and check it out. Hey, David says, what up, Ali Khan? See you last night at Norwalk. Yeah, it was nice at Norwalk yesterday. It was good vibes. Yeah, all right, man. Hell yeah. That shot was bomb, though. I'll tell you that much for sure. That shot was bomb. For sure. Look at that. Do the baboom. Yeah, no, he didn't come. He didn't show up here. I thought for sure he was going to be posted up right here, for sure. Yeah, I do. Once I finish right here, you guys going to be here?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I'll let you know. I'll come over here right now. All right. Am I buzzy? No, not really. That shot hit me at first, but that shit don't last. Like, it wears off right away, you know? And it wasn't a big shot, but it was fucking bomb. Like, it tasted really good. It tasted really, really good. I had that Modelo earlier, you know? So, feeling good. I'll stay posted up here for a little bit longer. You seen the vibe. We're going on 2.5 hours. John Mint. Gracias, man. Jeez. Okay, let's go walk around. Man. All right, let's see this. Let's check this one out. Hey, Mr. Boulevard checking in from Orange County. What up? All right. So I'll stay posted up for a little bit longer here. Good vibes, everybody. Much love. Thank you for coming through on this Saturday out here from the city of Norwalk. I like that, man. No, I'm good. I'm good. Oh, yeah, SOC, man. Yeah, SOC. Hell yeah. Fuck yeah, man.
Wanted you to taste it, man.
It was good, man. That shit was fire, bro. I like it very, like, really clear, really smooth, you know? Yeah, SOC, man. Look at that shit. Fuck yeah, man.
The dehydration, man.
I know, man. Hey, 2.5 hours walking and talking, man. I know, man. Gracias. That's for the throat. This is for the set. Look at that. Damn. Hell yeah, man. Look at take flight again. Look at that. Hell yeah.
That's that shit that makes it talk Spanish, man.
Yeah, that's just... Damn, gran malo. I like that, man. Hell yeah. Ooh, man. Where's Benny? Oh, you went there? How was it? No? Okay. Oh, that's right. How about mañana? What you got tomorrow?
Mañana, that is a good question.
You know, they have the Lady Lowrider, the picnic at the park. Brookside Park in Pasadena. There's a couple other flyers, you know, but I don't remember which one says that one, you know. But it's going on.
They had
Commerce. Oh, it's the yes, Dirt Dog, mañana. Dirt Dog, yeah, tomorrow Dirt Dog for sure. I have that flyer posted up. It's for the mini trucks, mañana. Yes, can't forget, see? So many of them, I lose track, but yeah, Dirt Dog's happening tomorrow. So that's two of them already for mañana. Dirt Dog and the Lady Lowrider picnic in Pasadena. They say like that, they say, that shit'll make you talk Spanish, man. You know? Fuck yeah, man.
¿Qué dijo?
No, Ali Khan, hey, take another shot. No, man.
No, hey.
I'm good. Bro. Yeah, that's good, man.
It shouldn't that bad. It's not even hard. You know,
no, it's not hard. That's why I like it. It's because it's really smooth, man, you know? Yeah, I'm faded.
Yesterday, the homie, I pulled up at the homie's place. I'm like, no, this man, stop playing, bro. Oh, you at your house, bro. I'm still driving.
Yeah.
Take this shit, bro.
And she
was
moving,
that's
almost killed
half of that shit yesterday. Yeah, man. Fuck yeah. First time in my life, never have a woman by 12.
Really?
I'm always up like at 4:30, 5 in the morning. Never in my life, but yesterday, 12:00.
Well, you're drinking at least half of that bottle, you're saying, yesterday? All fucking torcido and shit. All thirsty as fuck and shit.
Got the drink, got fucking cup of noodles.
Hell yeah, man. Nah, no chinging, man. They're saying take another shot. Nah, man. You know what? Instead of the shot, enfadosos. Oh, look at it. I'm pounding a modelo. Let the homie enjoy it right here, man. Shit. Damn. They keep on insisting, man. You guys stop playing. Let your boy cool down with the modelo right here. Tall can right here, man. My favorite. One of my favorite beers. Either between this or Estrella Jalisco, you know? Yeah. But this one, the fucking, the Sal con Limon one.
Oh, yeah.
That shit's fire, bro. Yeah. I've been drinking those. I mean, that shit's fire, man. I like that. Yeah, the Negra Modelo. Yep. Yeah, Modelo numero uno. It's for a reason, right? I'm always down for fucking Modelo, man, you know? And this is not even like a paid advertisement. This is just like the shit that cools me down. Hell yeah, man. Yeah, oh yeah. Yeah, just chill. That's right, Monique. So there it is. Tomorrow is going to be happening. That's at least two events. I'll be out there at some point. Good vibes. Today we had the doubleheader, as you can see. I'll stay posted up here for a little bit longer. The Dark Modelo. You guys like the Dark Modelo? Oh yeah, this is bomb. It's a nice tall can. Fuck yeah, man. Recommend it fully, man.
Highly recommend it.
Oh, that's right. So Dirt Dog tomorrow is going to be at the Dirt Dog compound in the City of Commerce. I think it's maybe like in the afternoon. It should be like in the afternoon, maybe like at 2 or so. Let me see. All right, go for it. Let's get Baboom a shot. He will dance all night. What the fuck? With Chamoy Bomb, huh? Baboom, huh? Were you there yesterday? Yeah, you were there, no? Yeah, yeah. I'm surprised he's not here. Yeah, this is like his fucking area right here, Norwalk, you know? Let me see. Hey, he says he's not drinking, you know? He's sober, yeah. What up? Let me see. John Min, Ali Khan, are you going to the dance club later tonight? Yeah. I don't think so. I'm gonna be chilling after this. Shit. People still calling him Baboom. It's Vavoom. Thank you, Cali 951. I appreciate that, man. Oh, hell yeah, man. You're gonna put your hydros on in?
Yeah.
You're working on it?
Yeah. Hopefully by that'll be my Christmas year.
Oh, nice. Right? Like by year's end, not beginning of the year. Yeah.
I don't want to hop it. I just want to, you know what I'm saying?
You'll be able to hit the switches, man. Yeah.
And some other shit comes across, which it always does. You know, so that's my plan, though.
Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah. Nice cold chelas for sure, bro. Let's go. Let's get some more of this. Let's fucking go, everybody. Saturday, smash it up. You know what's up on the Saturday out here from Norwalk. Your boy Ali Khan out here in the Mr. Rosewood. Come down. It's going on till 10 p.m. Tomorrow, once again, I'll be live. Smash it up. Subscribe. We're at 34,100 subs and going. So, gracias, everybody. I appreciate you. My Instagram, LA_Khan21. Let's go. Brother, hermano, gracias, man. I appreciate the shot, the cerveza. We'll catch you right now. Gracias, bro. Hell yeah. Let's walk around a little bit more. Woof! Now I'm on a nice warm night. A tall can. My favorite. Gracias, Angela. Considered it smash. Hell yeah. Nercio, Just Ours, CC. Tall white modelo, that's right. Yeah, I'm getting a good buzz for sure. I had that modelo when I got here at first, the one in the glass bottle, and then the shot of the tamarindo liquor. And then all the tall can, come on now. I'm feeling bomb. So if you hear like the little slur, then just know that I'm having a great time. Since I normally don't drink, but hey, summertime has me a little tipsy. Nothing bad. Yeah, tomorrow is the Lady Lowrider picnic tomorrow. So I'm looking forward to that mañana. Hey, thank you, Medina. I won't judge, carnal. I earned it. Gracias, man. Hey, man. Been putting in some work for sure in the heat. Walking, talking for such a long time. For sure, you know? Oh yeah, look at, we got some of the first cars leaving right here. I don't know what time. I have to check my schedule tomorrow. I'm definitely going to try to make it a doubleheader. I know there's still other events on top of that that are going on. So I got to really check my schedule, but I'll be out there. Hey, let's go Dodgers. Good to see you, big homie. Yeah, some more of these cars rolling out here. Let me finish up my tall can right here. You got the best job, yep. Gracias, I appreciate that. I love it. I'm blessed. I'm glad that I get to have my career, you know? I take care of my hustle. I take care of my career during the week. Y luego, I'm able to come out on the weekends and get this content for you. Have a cool time out here, enjoying the vibes. So I feel blessed to be able to take care of both of the situations. Is it a bikini competition tomorrow? Nah, I don't think so, man. I highly doubt it. Lady lowriders, they'll be cruising their cars. Nothing too crazy, man. This ain't no bikini competition for sure, man. Thank you, Vaughn. Appreciate you. Hell yeah, some more of these cars leaving here. Let's stay posted up here. I'll stay posted up for a little bit longer before I let it go. A bomb ass time out here. Definitely enjoying the good vibes, enjoying my tall can, enjoying that Cali weather. All right, Medina, cruise by, man. Say hello. Ya estuvo. That's right. Look at that. Jeez. G body for the win. G body Maximus. Yeah, hell yeah. That's it. That was a nice tall can. Love that. Here, I'll walk around a little bit more and then I'm gonna start letting it go here pretty soon. Hey, Cubo. Hey, let's check out this ride right here.
I told him, you're not driving, are you? He goes, no. Well, I'm glad it's done.
Damn. Here, let me get to the messages. I had a great time out here. Much love for everybody on this stream out here. Ali Khan at Mr. Rosewood. I'll stay out here for a little bit longer, but you see the current vibes. Good time. I had my drinks. Feeling really good right about now. Saca la bolsita. Is that time too, huh? I'm be all fucking prendido and shit. That's right, David. Look at mejor una coca y un blunt. Hell yeah. Una Coca-Cola y un blunt. Ya estuvo. Yogi says there's a bikini contest every day in LA. All day, all night, it's on Figueroa and 73rd Street. There you go, Fig and 73rd. They're having the bikini contest. All day, all night, open tryouts, I'm in. For Holt in Pomona, oh yeah. I seen that for sure in Pomona, sheesh. Stay active. Hey, Homer Simpson, gracias for the dono. Garvey and Almani. Nice, thanks, man.
My girl follows you, she's watching from Dallas.
All right, nice, man. Appreciate it, man. There you go, look at it. Let her know.
Hey, what's up, Cynthia?
Hey, he made it. He said shout out to his girl in Dallas. That's right, Cynthia. Sick ass, man. A free sample? Imagine that, free samples all night. Yeah. Sick, huh? Damn. That's funny. Just go interview the fucking girls on Fig. Hell no, that's a big hell no. I've been to Fig before. But nah, fuck no, I ain't going for shit over there. It gets a lot of views though. But yeah, nah, I definitely won't go to Figueroa at all. You won't see your boy out there at all. Hey, Medina, gracias. I appreciate it. Thank you for the dono, Medina. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. That's funny. There you go, look at it. There you go, look at it. There, she was on the stream earlier, look at that. You boy, what's up, homie? What's up? Yeah, what's up, homie? Oh, all good? All right, all right. Damn. All right. Good vibes, everybody. Thank you, I'll stay posted up here for a little bit longer. Gracias, everybody, I appreciate it. She's ready for the... Nah, he wasn't tripping. I just couldn't hear him. Ali Confidential, don't dance, he boogies, dance. No, I do dance, but I'm recording the boogie. Nobody dancing here. Music, That's funny. Damn, good vibe. Well, still, look, it's gonna be happening for a little bit longer. Your boy out here enjoying the vibe. Cali West, always feed, man. Always good to come to their events. So, good looking out to Cali West. Damn, otra tall boy. Jeez. Yeah, I might have to get another tall boy. Alright, here, let's walk around a little bit more and then I'm gonna let it go. Great vibes. Well, here. So there went the gimbal. I'm gonna let it go right here. Great vibes, everybody. There went the gimbal. I knew it was gonna die out. Went limp like a motherfucker. But hey, that's it. I'll get it charged up and ready for mañana. I appreciate the love, everybody. Gracias. Look at that. Yay!
What's up,
love? That's it, man. Loving it. Enjoying it.
Tomorrow I got invited to go to the beach. Jump in the air.
That's right. That's right, man.
Might have found a lady here tonight. I don't know. That's up in the air.
All right. Hey, but the beach tomorrow, huh?
The beach tomorrow. I don't know where they're taking me. I'm going.
All right.
Damn it, solo. What's up, everybody? Much love to all of you. And a big shout out to the homie right here, who always has the best video. Serious, his videos are the top of the line.
Gracias. That's right. Hey, I appreciate it, solo. Yeah, for sure. Hey, gracias, man. That's right. Gracias, bro. There we go. Just like that. I appreciate everybody. I'm gonna let it go. Charge it up. Get ready for another one from the Mr. Rosewood. Your boy out here. Much love. Deca, G Lorraine, F. Palfi, John Mint. Joe Dominguez says Chicano CC. Virtual Citizen says Firme, be safe, carnal. See you mañana. That's right. Primero Dios. 89 says mucho love. I'm out. Peace. The tail end is here. Mallow. Let's go, Dodgers. That's right, homie. We got to connect soon. Demetrio. G Knight says Denise Castillo. Jesse Hernandez, TG, good job, thank you. High Water Circuit says, thanks for the live. I appreciate everybody, catch me mañana. Good vibes from here, and we'll catch you on the next one from the city of Norwalk. Your boy here at the Mr. Rosewood. Smash it up, make sure you give some love to my other stream from earlier today. And give me some love on Instagram, LA_con21. Gracias, and we'll catch you all later. Much love. I'm out.